In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render an abstract art. If it's not there, please activate an add-on called Add Curve, Extra Objects that can be found under Edit, Preferences, Add-ons. Please feel free to use any settings. This looks cool. I'll go with this mesh. Let's create a plane. I have initially thought of using random materials for this mesh, but I ended up removing the nodes. But as a reference, this is how we apply a random material. Let's use the braid curve as the particle object. I have encountered a bug where the mouse worked like as if I was rotating the view. I didn't press any mouse buttons, but I couldn't let this go for some reason. I have tried pressing Shift, Z, to go to the wireframe mode, but that didn't work either. I ended up pressing the escape key, and right-click to get out of the stuck view issue. Let's randomize the rotation. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. Looks like we have a hidden object in the scene. The default cube is still there. Let's remove that mesh. I felt the scene would look way better if we were to use a lighter color with the sky texture. I'll use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.